Yo, what's up guys, Juice here, and today, as you can see by the title, we are doing a different type of video today. We are doing a setup tour, and we'll get right into that shortly, but if you guys could all just like and subscribe real quick, it takes you a little 1 second out of your day. That'd be awesome. Alright, see you guys, hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Getting into my setup, we have two monitors. The one I play my games on is a 145Hz curved gaming monitor. Over here we have my secondary monitor, it's 75Hz, it works. And then getting into my webcam, we have a 1080p HD web camera. It works, it's not the best, but it's not the worst, so I'm happy with it. Then we have my Elgato Stream Deck. It is very helpful when I stream, so I don't have any extra windows open. Let's click a button, and it works good. So getting into my mouse, it is a G-Wolf's hexagonal mouse. It is very light, that's why I love it so much. And yeah, getting to my keyboard, we have a GK61 optical blue switch keyboard. And these keycaps you see on it, the red and black ones, did not come with the keyboard. I bought them off Amazon, they're very cheap. Everything's gonna be linked in the description, by the way, if you guys wanna check everything out. So getting to my mic, it is a Fine Technology mic on its mic stand. It has very good quality, that's why I love it so much. Over here, we have just some headphones I got for Christmas. Those will be linked in the description, and it's on a Turtle Beach mic stand I used to have. And yeah, talking about the accessories, we have some Naruto paintings up there. Then we have these hex lights. A lot of people want these hex lights. These will also be linked in the description. And we got a painting. And then we got my little dude. And then yeah, my PC, by the way, all the specs will be in the description. But here is some of them if you guys want to check them out. Yeah.